just one of them things. Don't take it personal.
Put your hands together one more time for beautiful Monica on stage. You look beautiful, girl, with a little bit of attitude. Don't take it personal, one damn things. And coming up right now, three guys. Welcome back to The Grind, and I am privileged to be here with Monica. It's a privilege for me because you are so beautiful and only 14 years old and blowing up. Don't take it personal. What is next for you?
Right now, we're getting ready to release this Like This and Like That featuring Mr. Malik, which is the second single that Dallas Austin produced. So it's about to come out. We just got the video ready for you.
I know you're singing, but are you thinking about maybe coming out on the big screen? You sure got it here.
Yeah, Latifah's helping me do it. You know, since she's been managing me, we've been working on film, modeling, a lot of other things.
Well, that's a good teacher. She's doing well herself, right?
Yeah,
you can't have anybody better. Well, when the new single... Second single comes out. You gotta come back. Please come back.
Well, I'll come back and perform it all over again.
Beautiful. You look great. You sound great. And I wish the best of luck to you in the future.
Oh, ain't he sweet.
Right now we're going into Ina Kamosi. He is back. And you know that this is the first single off his new album, Lyrical Gangster. And he gets a little bit of help here from DeBrat. And I need to tell you the name of the single, Listen Me Tick. Ina Kamosi. Monica, one more time. Please put your hands together for Monica. Thank you.